All right, send me the link. But then I'm my arm live stream. Subscribe to my page, but ask us if you watch me sometime. I got Valencia. Football. I'll go and buy him, but I said I'll go and try out John Terrifer. Hybrid teams that play weird to me. I send you the invite here. That needs this off. I saw him to your internet, brother. Orange bar. Yeah, go on. Medicaid. Huh? I know your reason. Yeah, should be able to. Such? Oh, a good one. Oh, yeah, go back on the rack. Oh, yeah, we're 2 nights on and 2 nights off. You send it? Tell me when you're sending. Not come to us, man. So how that side there, no? So what side like that? I don't like my boy who strike though. He always out of position.
So here we are, final game of the season. It's still in the melting pot. Yeah, it is, and that's a great situation for both these teams. It's been an entertaining campaign, you have to say.
Here is the team sheet for the home side. Ugolari starts in goal. Kyle Walker starts with Luke Shaw as the fullbacks. Eric Mkhitaryan plays with Anthony Martial on the flanks. Harry Kane is the main striker today. Here comes Wayne Rooney. Momentum with him. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Promising build-up. Until that challenge. Angel Di Maria trying to keep the ball, not anymore. Wayne Rooney. Conte, and working on his birthday, playing for his team. Shots on here. Oh, it's the post. Matuidi.
And I'll check the replay of that shot. So once I check it, I'll let it.
John Terry. Now Kane. This is an exercise in patience.
They try to get an opening.
Nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here. They've just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. They've got to work hard to try and get it back. Matuidi. Krychowiak. Read the play well to intercept. Attacking well here. Kyle Walker. Now Rooney. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free.
One to my fucking players in a moment.
To the middle now, and Lloris has saved it. Fantastic goalkeeping. Kane, such energy, such athleticism to keep going wherever his team require him to be.
Yeah, what an attitude and what an engine he's got. I mean, he's one in a million.
Conte. Wayne Rooney probing away. Trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. To a quite a dangerous position now. Here's Martial. Now Anthony Martial. Verratti. Angel Di Maria. Cut out by the defender. That's going to be a free kick. Verratti. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. He's coming forward with some danger. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Verratti. Good defending. And Herrera. Working away to try and find an opening. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Gone for the through pass. And now he's looking for some support. Brilliant team play this, with the passing, the movement off the ball. He'll take the lead. He's blocked up. Terrific stuff. Referee is pointing for a corner. Here's Martial. Good forward play from them. Very good passing from this team. Supporting player alongside. Di Maria! Great stop. Here's Martial. Here's Harry Kane. They could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Tackled well.
Oh, I hear when the ball gets stuck up on the midfield foot later.
Gets his foot in there. And Herrera. On the attack here. Here's Martial. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Oh, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Lacazette. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. That'll be two added minutes.
Come on, Harry Kane. I'll keep you off in the second half. I don't know what the fuck I'm waiting for.
Anthony Martial. Well, that is hard. Well, the ball rolling again for the second half at Old Trafford. Verratti. It's looking good, this move. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Wayne Rooney. Here's Rooney. Conte. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Wayne Rooney. Here, the challenge is a good one. Grzegorz Krychowiak. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. Lacazette! And it's in for the goal. It's a big moment in the match, Alan. A bad moment for this team because the
Cool
hopes
money
might
right
be slipping
there,
away. They're behind now.
Yeah, well, it's all about character now and try and drag themselves back into this football match. Okay. Have they got it?
You've got to admire the way he placed the ball into the bottom corner of the net.
But the goalkeeper was in a decent position. He was helpless to stop that one going in.
Angel Di Maria. Well, they're in a good position here. Defenders between them and the goal, but they still
imagine
got the ball.
On season right now, my good next up on like 4-1 now.
Matuidi, he's got his shot off now. He's got to it, and he's played the ball too. playing. Confident and quality on the ball. Tried to tackle here and he's done.
Look at this fucking man.
Lacazette. Had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. Verratti. Lacazette. He's known as a fine passer of a football and the referee sees that as a foul and it is a free kick. Here's Alexandra. He's got his tackle in. The ball's gone out now. Matuidi. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them.
Move now, Marshall. Fuck his son, not for a bad man.
Steadily here, keeping possession. Well, this is great teamwork. The way they're knocking the ball around.
Fuck off. That we're looking at.
He goes out wide again.
I think I might buy all of them. Just look at the passing. My name is Lukaku.
Now he's looking for support. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Well, it's been very even. That's the way it's looked to us as a game, and the possession stats certainly confirm that.
Yeah, I think if I had to guess at it, I would probably go. It's been about 50-50 in terms of possession.
Good pass, getting it forward. Comes in with a tackle. Conte. Now Rooney. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Into the attacking third. Rooney. How frustrating is this for the other team? Trying to get the touch of the ball. They've coped with it well defensively. Italian! That's a brilliant stop. That's very straightforward for Gigi Buffon.
What monkey.
It's gone out for the throw. Something from the realms of the Champions League final of 1999 of Manchester United's recovery then against Bayern. That's what they need, two late goals that would win them the prize.
Yeah, they only come along once in a blue moon. I don't know whether we're at that point here.
Rushing it here, moving from one side to the other. There is some backup for him in this position. Oh, chance! With a victory today, to get level, big psychological step up, one more step to make.
So much at stake, and you've got to hand it to the goal scorer.
Is
that the way
2-1 right now?
It's level, both sides have scored here now. Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something. Kane. Challenge here is Alexandra Matuidi. Kane and Herrera Only a few seconds to go, but they've still got a chance to make this attack really count and win the game. Here's a chance!
Oh, fuck off!
Quite what he was hoping for. But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Look at that, that's gonna be a 4-1-8 header, you know?
Keep possession with that header. Gets his foot in there. Next on the agenda then. Substitutes in one go. Conte. Here's Shaw. He's coming forward with some danger. Supporting player alongside. They're passing so well out there. Now Marcus Rashford. His game, isn't it? Intercepting. Great change of direction. Brilliant balance.
Well, completely dumbfounded the defender there.
And in he goes with the tackle. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Here's a chance to attack.
Go and carry that, my boy.
Here goes the tackle, and it's a corner. Corner because of it. Well, that's the end of his game, and what a game he's had, and the crowd appreciate that.
Yeah, excellent.
Well, he was so lively from the first whistle, really, and he was dictating the match for large parts. Well done, Sam.
Oh, they know their football here, Alan, don't they? And they're not happy. You can't put them in front.
Look at this.
Wonderful goal.
Look at this.
Well, how long's it been on?
I'm fucking done. Sure I'm done.
He's marked his appearance here with a wonderful goal.
The ball went to Lloris, hon.
At their very best, Alan.
Well, it was such a beautifully delivered corner that he just
so the man come out for the corner and the ball went through the man. Two hand, not bad, man.
Off we go again. 2-1. Eriksen.
Dog.
Carry
a monkey, man, a fuck bad man.
On the attack here. This is going to be a throw. Christian Eriksen.
Good man.
Conte.
You think he can win, you know?
Chris Smalling.
Man, you got a boss park over, you know?
Now Mkhitaryan. He can lay it off to the supporting player. Ashley Young. Ease the pressure. Cut out by Rooney. Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes.
He does read the game well, this lad.
Just a reminder of the. Turn round for the players, the second period of extra time underway. It goes out wide again. Made the challenge well. It's looking good, this move. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Grzegorz Krychowiak. Work between these two. Javier Pastore. but it's a passing game.
He's got his shot off now. Well, he could have scored. Yeah. So close. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Very impressive, the support for this team. If only the team could be quite so impressive themselves.
Yeah, they're doing their bit, the supporters, they really are. So, just wonder whether it can transfer onto those players down on the pitch.
We're around halfway through the second period of extra time, 7 minutes left. That passing is top class. Oh, they feel good about that. Really strong, clean tackle. Here's Depay, counting down the 5 minutes to go in this extra time second period. Still as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game, for a twist to the tail. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Dog, I hate alternate gameplay, bro, I swear.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes. Pressing forward with an equaliser in mind.
See what I can do with that team, you know.
Get the freaking up, clear up, why you up, man?
Да. А? I don't know, basic clarity. Yeah, don't tell me to. That don't work. That don't make no sense. That only for counter top. That's all our speed thing is for. Yeah, you know, so I try to find you on the freaking website and all, and I can't find you. We got much tonight at 10 o'clock my time. That way, because I try to find you on the website so I could drop you, but I don't know what's going on. Black suit, that's how I like it. Salt and a little. The black card, you got a bad too, you know. Yeah, he good.
Well, it's a fresh season, a fresh day. It was tough going last season for this club because they lost the title to their great rivals.
Yeah, I think they'll have a point to prove. They would feel that they should have done better last season. A chance to redeem themselves, though.
Yeah, I had him.
Well, wherever he's been, it's one matter. He's such a popular member of the dressing room because he's a really decent guy, fits in really well, speaks several languages, and here he is now starting out again.
Yeah, he's not only a good lad, he's a very clever player. He can play right across the front line, just behind the striker. He gives you some goals too.
If we're looking for energy in midfield, which I think the manager is, from what we've been talking to him about, and a new signing today with that in mind, I guess.
Yeah, I thought they've looked a bit short, a bit flat actually in midfield previously, and he's a creative player as well.
This is the home team lineup. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Eric Bailly plays with Chris Smalling in central defence. Juan Mata plays with Ander Herrera in midfield. Marcus Rashford is the main man up front. This is how the visitors will line up today. Gigi Buffon plays in goal. Marco Verratti plays with Blaise Matuidi in the centre of the park. Alexandre Lacazette is the lone striker today.
Alexandre Lacazette.
The waiting is over. The game is off and running, and so are the players. Throw in here. Mata. Michael Carrick. It's Carrick. Mata. Played back. Rashford. On the attack here. And Herrera. Now Anthony Martial. Nice return pass. Verratti. Angel Di Maria. Eric Bailly. Here's Martial. Now Anthony Martial. Michael Carrick. Now Marcus Rashford. Antonio Valencia. And Herrera. Mata. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Building steadily here, keeping possession.
Get the ball!
Lacazette. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. It's nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. And Herrera working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Nicely played through ball. Time for goal! Off the post!
Oh, fuck me, my boy.
Verratti. That's very good defending, and the player had nowhere to go. Chris Smalling. Rashford. Some potential in this move. He's got his shot off now. The goal!
Oh, his teammates are all over him, because to score on your debut is great news for any player. Well, I don't go that far from the holidays, and he scored from that distance. It's an incredible strike.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Trying to find an opening. Panicking. Verratti. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. good place to win the ball here. A timely challenge. And Herrera. Really on top of their game now. Wonderful understanding. Here's Martial. Here's Alexandro. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Matuidi. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Di Maria! When he gets a goal like Di Maria, it's usually a special one.
You know,
right on
the how the does this shot time get off? Within two players, this is my question.
They used to have square goalposts, and a lot more came out than went in those days. So for the attackers, that's a bonus of the change in the technology.
Come on,
in off the post.
Yeah, and I think he deserved that though, because struck it well and right into the corner.
It's level. Both sides have scored here now. Mata.
Where the ball now, just read Mata. Why I tell you what his name?
Here's Alexandro. Matuidi. Comes in strongly. Here's Martial. Great interception. Lacazette. Matuidi. Krychowiak. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. That's a turnover to the opposition. Mata. Henrik Mkhitaryan. Mata. And Herrera. Interception there. As Carrick tried to find his teammate. Little piece of interplay between the two. And he's threaded the path through neatly. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Now Mkhitaryan. Gone for the through pass. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Good through pass. That was a foul. The referee's allowed. The shot's on. Great stop. Here's Shaw. Angel Di Maria. Mata. Two more minutes to play of added time. Attacking now.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Here's Martial. Well, everything. Well, the ball rolling again for the second half at Old Trafford. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Shoots! Got in the way. Angel Di Maria. He went in well. Antonio Valencia. He's been dominating the match with the quality of his passing. Cut out by the defender. Well, he could be in. And he tries to try it. Nicely here with this passing game. Oh, what bad.
What's up?
It's an own goal. Well, it is a goal. It is an own goal. I don't think there's much.
No.
You're in those positions so often, and sometimes it does go wrong.
The ball ain't touch my centre back.
It's a frustrating way to go behind in a match when you've contributed to the opposition scoring with the own goal. Some potential in this move. Good defensive play, no cross and no danger now. Well, they're a goal down, but they've got this corner. Cross coming in now.
They're up there.
Well, it's all downhill from here, isn't it? Two goals on his debut. You won't forget today.
He will say he had to be there to score it, and that's true. But once he was there, he couldn't miss it.
Well, a lot of those defenders wondering where their goalkeeper was, but in this instance, you can't blame him.
So it's 2-2 now. Angel Di Maria moving steadily here, keeping possession. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. We've had an hour gone here, and there's still 30 minutes left. Michael Carrick. Mata. Well, that's good support as they build this attack. And Herrera. That's a good spot by the defender. Matuidi. Here's a chance to attack. Well, he's pressed him there to running the ball out of play. Tweedy comes in strongly. Good forward play from them. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. He's gone in strongly and got the ball. Matuidi. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Could be.
I want to check what camera mount this fucking thing on.
Dangerous. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play.
Huh? Yeah. I had tried co-op.
Passes, they're keeping the ball. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. The opposition could get at them. Mata. It's Carrick. Here's Martial. Attacking well here. Mata. Now the shot! Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Alexandro. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Brilliant football from this team.
Verratti! Goal here would be absolutely crucial. It would put them in front, of course. The pass not completed, really.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Why does my players don't turn when I tell them to turn? It does a complete fucking opposite.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Gregor Strakowiak. Attacking now. Matuidi! High class goalkeeping. And late in the game, he's kept his team in it. It's still level.
Well, the best keepers make great saves at vital times, and well, that was all of those things there.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Now Anthony Martial, and Herrera, now Marcus Rashford. Possibility. Harry.
That's the one big pussy, you know?
Intercepted well.
I want a penalty a while ago, you know?
Trying to thread it through here. Up goes the board. There'll be two added minutes. Mata. Crisp defending there. Mata. Oh, the excitement.
Oh, they were killing you at ball in the morning, so you got 56% of the ball. I draw this.
Substitute coming on. It's a tactical change. Di Maria. There's a passing game, and my word, they're passing it well here. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Rashford trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Michael Carrick. Great interception. Promising build-up until that challenge.
Look at that, I pass the ball to Herrera, Badman.
Here's Martial. Javier Pastore. Well, they're in a good position here.
Another one, two player locking in my side now. Pogba is locking.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Good forward play from them. To put them in front. To the rescue, and how? Angel Di Maria.
I wonder if it is screen, though.
Lacazette. Gregor Krychowiak. It's a quick break. Matuidi! Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
Hold on, Arsenal. Don't cross it. Internal broadcast.